Father, simbonga uNkulunkulu egameni lika Jesu. Sizokhonza uNkulunkulu noma sizodumisa uNkulunkulu bazalwane, uNkulunkulu ohlala emfihlakalweni bazalwane. Sizodumisa uNkulunkulu obe wahamba noIsrayeli. Ngelinye ilanga uIsrayeli ulandelwa ukufa. UIsrayeli ubhekane nokufa. Uma ethu Israyeli ubheke emuva, nangu uFaro nezinqola zakhe zimhupha. Uma ethu ubheke phambili, nantu ulwandle lumvimbile. Kodwa sizodumisa namhlanje, sizodumisa uNkulunkulu avula indlela kwahlo ngasibi. Angithi uNkulunkulu wayivula indlela nasolwandle. Nguyayedwa inkosi yenkazimulo. Nguyayedwa inkosi yokubongwa. Nguyayedwa inkosi efanele ukubongwa njalo. Angibonge igama likaJesu. Abona kahle ukuthi iy'nwele zakhe zimhlophe. Akuthiwa amalembe ehlakhe avuthe amalangabi. Umlilo lika uthi omunye olobayo athi iy'nyawo zakhe zinjengethusi elikhazimiswayo. Nguyayedwa inkosi bazalwane. Enganelwa ngisho nayizulu uthi obhalayo izulu liyisihlalo sakhe akusho ukuthi ngamanye amazwi kwalona izulu alimenele uNkulunkulu
Isaka 12 verse 5 imicabango yabalungu izenzo 5
chapter 12
izenzo 12 verse 5 banqwele izenzo 12 everything singa 5 ixolisa ifuna kanje
Scott
izenzo 12 everything singa 5 ngakho ke uPetro wagcinwa etilongweni kepha ibandla lamkhulekela ngesineke kuNkulunkulu
ibandla lamkhulekela ngesineke kuNkulunkulu kwangelona ke ibandla noma yeliphi kodwa umlobi uma eloba kuverses number 1 uthi kwakhethwa ibandla elithile bazalwane ngoba uma siya kuNkulunkulu bazalwane asina noma ubani kodwa kufuneka amasoja bazalwane kufuneka amasoja agcwalisiwe kufuneka amasoja agcwaliswe nangobungcwele kufuneka amasoja avunule ngobungcwele ngoba akusizo zonke bazalwane izinto esiyoyinqoba nje siyithi kodwa izinto zibiza ukuthi sinqobe ngobungcwele sithimpi siya kuyo singakafiki kuyo impi bazalwane iphambane yodwa sithi sifika impili thina ubungcwele sebusenza lokusebenza uthiwa la ibandla bazalwane uyaboshwa uPeter mayeboshwa uPeter uyathatha uvalelwe entilongweni uma kuvalelwe entilongweni kuthiwa kwasala ibandla bazalwane elasala limkhulekela ngesineke kuNkulunkulu iyafika ingilosi ebusukelela uPeter nabanye ababemkakile kuthiwa abazalwane iyafika iyamnyakazisa hlangothini uma imnyakazisa bazalwane kwasho ukuthi unyakaziswa into enamandla into yasezulwini kuthiwa wavuka uPeter uma evuka uPeter abazalwane ngiyakhathula uqonda lapho ibandla elikhona njengathi bazalwane uthiwa uma efika lapho ekhona khona ibandla uzwakala uyangqongqotha ibandla ayizwa liphakathi abantu Jesu ibandla ayizwa liqhubeka bazalwane uthiwa kukhona owesifazane agama lakhe lunguRoda uyezwa bazalwane abazalwane bengizothi namhlanje ake sibe yibandla elizwayo bazalwane uthi uRoda uma efika emnyango akamvulela uPeter kodwa kunalokho ubuyela emuva uyotshela ibandla ukuthi uNkulunkulu usesiphendulile isimo esisikhulekelayo abalibonge igama likaJesu lithi iBhayibheli lathi ibandla uyahlala ngoba ibandla lanamhlanje alimuzi uNkulunkulu lishaphuluke abanye namhlanje bazalwane bazokhulekela izinto uNkulunkulu ayiphendula kudala sizokhuphuka namhlanje nebandla bazalwane elizodumisa uNkulunkulu likhuleke liphinde lizwe